Good evening and welcome to Wilmslow High School's 2021 Summer Digital Concert. We have over 50 students ranging from years 7 to 13 involved in tonight's performance, ranging from clarinet ensemble to jazz band to our amazing soloists. Although this year has been challenging for musicians all over the world, we have been determined to keep music alive. We hope you enjoy the show. First up, we have jazz band with Peter Gunn.
Just a simple reminder. Grenade for you, threw my hands on the blade for you, I took you in front of a tree. sly, looking down the barrel of a gun, and it goes off. Now from all these words, oh, there's a very pleasant sight to you as I am. Laughs and jokes around, remember poodles in the kitchen, yeah. Now that money won, oh, I'm in trouble again, aren't I? I thought as much. She stand over there, pulling that silent disappointment face, the walk that I can't bear a calmly. Slap and look around, remember the food in the kitchen, yeah. It's right hard to remember that on a day like today, you're all demented. And you drop the bass, running out, we're sorry I was late. But I missed the train, and then the traffic was a stay. And I can't be hard to carry on with this debate that reoccurs when you say.
Thank you.
what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come home, well my body's been a mess. And I'm mixed your change of head and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over there? Tell me.
Enjoyed the show so far. Still to come are performances from Saxophone Ensemble, Ruby Calliope Peacock, more from the Year 11 Band and the Stiglets. Up next, however, is Matisse Blamey.
Thank you. I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I'll put myself into a soul asylum, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. See, here I go, I'm still scratching around in the same old wall. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. You're half the world away. You're half the world away. You're half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I'll put myself into a soul asylum, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. See, here I go, I'm still scratching around in the same old home. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway.
for that cover of Summertime Sadness. As we move into the final part of the concert, we have music from the Saxophone Ensemble, as well as Year 9 students Sienna Coventry and Lani Windrum, who have arranged and rehearsed their own cover of Chasing Cars during their music lessons. trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, or the shine of a thousand spotlights, or the stars we steal from the night sky, will never be enough. Never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never be enough. Never be enough for me. Never, 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 never for me. For me.
Well, everybody, what a feast of talent we've been able to enjoy this evening. From a range of ensembles who've practiced in socially distanced conditions in the sports hall and the drama studio, to a multitude of individuals who've had to practice at home. And also, of course, the world premiere this evening of some new bands who've not been able to practice at all before tonight. It has been wonderful to have this moment when we can celebrate the commitment and enterprise of all our young people. But before we have the finale of the concert, I've got something else to show you about the hall. So just in case you've been wondering what we have actually been using the hall for over the last 18 months, you'll be delighted to know that what I'm not going to do now is give you a demonstration of the lateral flow test. Instead, I hand you back to Julia to introduce the last act.
We've now come to the closing act of our virtual summer concert. Thank you all so much for watching, and hopefully next year we can all come together for a live performance to showcase all the talent we have at the Wilmslow High School's music department. Also, a massive thank you to our instrumental teachers, Mrs. Walton and Mr. Thornton, for their endless help with the music extracurricular programme, and all our performers. Good night, and over to the Stiglets with All You Ever Wanted.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Trains on the underground, the kids' know.